Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pink Villa.
Hi guys, today we are going to do this big treasure hunt. It's called What's in My Bag. Usually girls' bags are so complex. I myself don't know. So let's go on this treasure hunt together. Let's discover. This I took out of my bag. These are my sunglasses. This is my bag. It looks like a bag. It's a backpack. My wallet, which is very pregnant right now, so it's a good idea to clear it out quickly. I also have my office, which is this. My planner with post-its and a pen. There is usually a ruler here and a visiting card here, so I'm sorted. I usually do all of my work out of this use my phone for the rest. Cause if I could happily swap my bag with anybody, I'd probably swap it with like Nirav Modi or Mr. Walia, because I'm sure they have tons of cash and they're roaming around the world with it. They're like going out of the country, then getting arrested for 2 hours, then just going back on vacation and things. So I'd love to have the bag that they have, which is full of cash. I don't really need to carry a laptop. These are my phones. This one's for Janta. Everybody calls me on this. It has a Bholi Punjaban cover, which is gifted to me by the Fukre team. And this is my phone for my mommy daddy, which is so that they can access me at all points of time. And not many people have this number. So whoever calls on this, I know that it's important. Or whatever. Oh wow, we found a body mist. Nice. I love this one. If I could carry three people or three different sets of people with me everywhere I go, I would carry my mom and my dad, because they are my source of strength and love. In fact, I'm very close to them. I have their name tattooed on my wrist, because you know they say right hands are achhe kaam karte hai. So I always feel like whatever I do, the good karma of that should go to my parents. Then I would love to carry my two cats, and they would fit very easily in my bag. My cats are called Kamli and Jugni, and I think they are very happy when they're spending time around me a lot, and I can't wait to go home and meet them. And I think the third set of people I would carry with me at all points of time would be one PA, because my life is very spread out. I do a lot of things now. I've just ventured into writing and direction. I also act and I'm writing a book, so I'd love to have a PA who could just take notes or take down voice dictation and put it in text at all points of time, and my trainer, so that I don't have to miss the gym when I'm traveling. We found, let's see what else we find. There is also another perfume. Actually, I've just landed from a flight, so my bag is full of stuff. This is a multi-charging cord. I can use it in my car and I can use it with a power bank, because phones, the battery just die very easily. Then what else? Oh yeah, I have my headphones, because I love to zone out and listen to music. So here, my headphones are here. I'd love to know what Beyonce has in her bag, because I love Beyonce. I'm so obsessed with her and everything that she does. I can't imagine a person like that is existing on the planet and we don't have a temple for her. So I'd love to see what's in her bag, what kind of makeup she uses, what perfume is there in her bag. Is there stuff for children, for her kids? She has three kids now. Anything to do with her kids in her bag? Does she have a diary in which she makes her notes? So yeah, I'd love to peep into Beyonce's bag. This is my iPod. I listen to music all the time and it has nothing else on it. It's not even connected to an app store or to iCloud. I just listen to music on it all the time. That's literally all it's there for. I have a few audiobooks in there too. This is Chashme ka cover. Very unique item. Kabhi dekha nahi maine aisa. This is... oh, a love letter from Gucci, yay! So this is my planner. It has my initials on it. This is orange because when I was in prison in the US, this was the color of my uniform. And I also featured in the actual documentary, orange is the new black-ish and brownish. So this is my planner. Three things I can't do without purely because of the weather. I can't do without my sunglasses and sunscreen because I'm one of those crazy people who has a slight sun allergy. So if I immediately step into the sun, I start sneezing. So I would love to have my sunglasses. I'd love to have some kind of body mist or perfume with me because I like to smell good. In fact, I use a different perfume for each character that I portray. So that's a fun thing to do. And the third thing, I don't think I could do without some kind of writing equipment like a diary or a planner. Like you saw in my bag, there's two. So I have, one is for my acting work, one is for my non-acting work. I like to be organized, so yeah. And now it's a small, very dirty, basic makeup kit. Because, you know, just for fun, I can show you what's in here. So what I have is in here is a lipstick. This lovely lip oil, which hydrates and has a bit of a tint. I don't like doing too much makeup. A powder and blush. And some cotton and yeah, very basic makeup things. Most girls have this. I don't tend to use a lot of makeup or carry a lot of makeup. This was what was in my bag. I was really happy to go on this treasure hunt with you and find out what was in my bag because I need to clean my bag out more often and take the junk out from here. But this was what was in my bag. Now I'll go back to drinking my coffee in the office of Pink Villa. Thanks. They serve very good coffee, by the way. If you like peeping into my bag and you had fun watching this, then please don't like, share and subscribe because I would not let you near my bag, okay? Just go away, all you stalkers. This is not nice to go through a woman's bag. But if you like this video and I like Pink Villa, so you can like, share and subscribe to Pink Villa.